this is how we started our trip last year. So, welcome to 2022, Joe and Katie's Snowdown.
Yay! We're all packed, we're ready to go. We have our house all ready to be Airbnb'd. Look at that. Gorgeous view. See you later, Florida. All right, day two. We slept in Chattanooga last night. We didn't make it too far. We were really tired because we were so excited we couldn't sleep. It's cold here. And we have to use chapstick for the first time in God knows how long. Probably since our dirt biking trip. Or adventure bike trip. So thank God we had some left over. but yeah, Joe.
Something you don't know about me, Joe Rogan. I smoke crack. I smoke rocks. I'll drive. I'll drive all night. I don't care.
What do you think of Bucky's?
I love it. I'm so happy. It's like a convenience store mall. What could be better than this?
I don't know.
So we stop at the Sap Brothers rest area. We went there the first year we came out here, and they have butt sprayers, and they are delightful when you're in the car for as long as we are. Day three, we're almost there. We've got 31 minutes, and then we're gonna be in Utah visiting our friend Dan and his family, and having lots of fun on snowmobiles and snowboarding and drinking and eating, and I'm excited to get out of this fucking car.
And there's snowy mountains all over.
All over.
All snowy mountains.
So excited. And also, look who's not paying attention. Never mind. He doesn't care. Get that camera out of my face. Okay.
And right.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
We're jumping one by one. In there, Terry.
Thank you.
my girl. Yeah. Woo, it's a secret. Yeah, bro, I'll get it.
Jackson Hole, but first some In-N-Out Burger. We came to Jackson Hole a little bit early, checked in at a Motel 6 just because we've been here before. It's really nice and clean. We can't check into our hotel until today, so we're gonna take the dog for a hike, and then we're gonna settle into our home for the next couple weeks. Really excited. Whiskey's back here with his little boots on. He's still getting used to the cold, but we've noticed that he's not shedding as much as like he usually does, but I guess that's like a natural thing where they get cold and then they're like, yeah, get let all this hair go. So, yep, going hiking and taking tomorrow off as well, because the first day out really hurt. It was just not from falling as much as just not using the muscles that I guess you use snowboarding that we don't use normally or something. So, yeah, stay tuned for something.